We're going to show you how to see saved passwords on Google Chrome using your iPhone. This can be really helpful if you've forgotten a password and need to retrieve it. Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. Thank you a lot. Start by opening the Google Chrome app on your iPhone. You can find it on your home screen or in your app library. If you use Chrome Sync, your passwords can be accessed on other devices as well. Ensure that you are logged into your Google account in Chrome to use this feature. Tap on the profile picture, top right corner of the Chrome app. In the Settings menu, tap on Password Manager. This will take you to the password management page where you can see all the websites for which Chrome has saved your passwords. You'll see a list of all the websites and their respective usernames for which Chrome has saved passwords. You can use the search from the top to get to a specific site or simply scroll down until you find the site you want. Tap on the website for which you want to view the password. You will see the list of usernames and passwords used on that site and saved by Chrome. Tap on the eye icon on the right of the password field. You will be prompted to authenticate using Face ID, Touch ID, or your iPhone passcode to confirm your identity. After authenticating, the password will be displayed in plain text. You can go to passwords.google.com on any device and log in with your Google account to view your saved passwords. And that's it. You now know how to see saved passwords on Google Chrome using your iPhone. It's a simple process that can save you a lot of time and hassle when you forget your passwords. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.